possible that the 1960s represented the last burst of the human being before he was extinguished, and that this is the beginning, the rest of the future now, that from now on there'll simply be all these robots walking around.
Look for what you've already done.